Dear Magrin, how are you? It's been a long time since that one night that we boned. How is your brother, the one that lives in New Bedford and f***ed himself up wicked bad pretending a harpoon was his dick? I guess some wicked pissed off rednecks are headed our way because they are mad that they can't own people anymore. Say hello to my mom and dad for me if you see them at Stop and Shop. Best regards, love, Corporal Bobby McFinnigan, Menotomy, Massachusetts.